trying to do that, but they know exactly what's energy is available. So that's one generation further. But it's also, how do you get the people? Because of course now, one of the most sought after people in the job market are people that are technicians on the wind energy and so on. How are we, do we have enough capacity?
Clearly, no.
No, obviously, otherwise we wouldn't have had
this table here to have this discussion.
It was the discussion we had this morning as well. Like, how do you reach the next generation? How do you get them motivated to study wind energy? And yeah, of course, everybody calls like, oh yeah, it's social media. And then, like, what is your story? How do you? Yeah, that's what I. Yeah. Well, that's we met before, but then because of the kind of thing, but now. In the wind sector, it's pretty close.